names have power.
You keep calling me Magic Monkey. I hate my name.
Our clients aren't going to want to do business with someone named Magic. I'm truly sorry.
Remember who you are. Remember what you're made of.
Don't let anyone or anything make you feel less than. Because the truth is, Magic, you're greater than.
We found her.